all the conflict, the chaos in this world, it's changing us.
What does that mean?
It means that the violence is waking us up in a way.